Good day, Tigers! Today is Wednesday, June 9th. Good day, Miss Matthews.
Good day, Mrs. Miller. Good day, Tigers.
Wow, two more days left of school. Wow.
Where does the time go?
I don't know. Students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And you may be seated. Looks like you have a reminder here for us, Mrs. Matthews.
Yes, and actually I'm walking in the halls and some kids have told me, Don't send the box in yet. I'm not done with my cards.
Nice.
So yes, thank you to all of you that have turned cards in already, but just reminding you that we are going to be putting together a little package of thank yous for the nurses from Infinity Healthcare that visited us each week and helped with the COVID testing and just show our appreciation for them. And I had written the names of the nurses and I had forgotten one and I added it there. It's Nurse Layla was the other one, but you don't have to put their names on it. You can if you want, but just a card or note saying thank you for helping and for making the situation pleasant and fun actually for all of us. So thank you for sending in anything that you'd like.
Well, today is National Strawberry Rhubarb Pie Day. Wow. I know what strawberry is, and I love strawberry, and I love strawberry pie, but I don't know too much about rhubarb.
Well, I have a picture of rhubarb in my background. Can you see it, Mrs. Miller?
I can.
So rhubarb is actually a vegetable, which sounds kind of crazy that it would be in a pie.
Right.
But it looks like celery and it has, you know, green plants. Actually, the leaves are kind of heart-shaped and they have large veins in them, you can see. And they have these, the rhubarb is either pink or green and these long stalks. And it's very, very, very tart, bitter vegetable. So most people, when they cook rhubarb, they cook it with sugar.
Ooh.
And then it makes it delicious.
Yes.
And it really is not a common pie that people eat. But speaking from experience, I would say that it is one of my favorite pies, a rhubarb pie.
Well, I've never had one. And I certainly am open to trying a slice a strawberry rhubarb pie.
Yeah, I've never actually had rhubarb pie with strawberry. I usually just eat it rhubarb by itself. So.
Okay, well, we need to go out on a mission and find us a
boy, we got to eat rhubarb pie. We got to eat the Kona pie.
Exercise. And then we got to exercise.
That's right.
And now for our words of wisdom. I have a question for you today. What if you had to choose between being good-looking on the outside or being good-hearted on the inside? What would you choose? I hope you would choose being good-hearted on the inside because, as someone wise once said, beauty is only skin deep.
It's the inside kind of beauty that matters most and that lasts forever. The kind of beauty that comes from having a kind heart or an honest nature. This summer, remember that beauty is only skin deep and focus on what's beautiful on the inside of you and others.
Wow. With something to think about, this is Principal Miller
and Mrs. Matthews.
Let's make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice
is yours.
Is yours.